Breaking news right now at noon. Crews are at the scene of a natural gas leak in Archdale. This is happening at the Circle K on North Main Street. We're told someone called 911 around 10 o'clock or so this morning when they reported smelling gas in that area. Right now, crews are working to cap that leak. Again, this is at North Main Street at the Circle K gas station. We'll, of course, bring you updates as they come in. We're back in less than 3 minutes.